One of the most important factors in designing an aeration system or any kind of treatment for a wastewater lagoon, whether you use an aeration system or not, is HRT, or hydraulic retention time. And hydraulic retention time is not important for reasons that some people think. It actually has everything to do with bacteria. We don't treat the wastewater right. We make bacteria happy, and we give it the best conditions to do what it wants to do, which is eat the waste that's already there. HRT is a big factor in that. So HRT means hydraulic retention time is how long the water is held in any given basin or lagoon. The longer the water sits in a lagoon system, the more time the bacteria that are already there have to chew on the waste that's there. So if you have a lagoon system, and I'm not the engineer here, right? So I'm making this up from the hip, but that's 100,000 gallons per day, and it has an HRT of 20 days. If you double the flow through that plant, and it's a flow of 200,000 gallons a day, and the HRT is 10 days, the bacteria are working on the waste for half as long, so the effluent quality is gonna be much worse in the latter case. And HRT is very simple to calculate. What you do is you take your flow, you could choose design flow, your average flow, you know flow in gallons per day, and then you know the, or you can go to the as-built and find out the volume of a lagoon in terms of millions of gallons typically. And how many days of flow does it take to fill that basin? That's your HRT.